Hey David, how's it going, my man? Well, basically, what you're telling me here is that you need a city and then you need a listing. So, to make a city, well, I'm actually going to enter it here. You will need the city as a category, and then you will need for Pizza Hut and Joe's Crab Shack. These are food services, so this could be either fast food and car wash could be services. So I'm not sure what kind of site you are looking to build, if you are going to have many cities or many categories, but I'm going to go the easiest route for the first example, okay? So I'm just going to enter a city and then the item that you need here. So for that, we are going to go to the dashboard. I'm actually going to go and create the post, directly the post, all right? So let's say Pizza Hut. So I enter Pizza Hut and then I say Pizza Hut here. And let's say I'm actually going to use these three cities: Houston, San Antonio, and Dallas. All right. So it's Houston, San Antonio, and Dallas. And then what I'm going to do is, you need, for example, Pizza Hut in Houston. So I'm going to create a new category and I'm going to say it is the city, Houston, add new category. And then I'm going to say, since this is Pizza Hut, I'm just going to select that it's Houston there, okay? So I'm going to publish it. And this is what we have right now: Pizza Hut in the category Houston, okay? So if we were to use maybe Job's Crab Shack, I create a new post, Job's Crab Shack, and let's say this is on San Antonio. So I'm going to create a new category because we don't have San Antonio here. There we go. Select it and publish it. Okay. So far, if we go to the site, this is what we have: Joe's Crab Shack under San Antonio and Pizza Hut under Houston. If we continue with this, maybe it's say Mario's Car Wash or something like that. And let's say this is on, to repeat a city, let's say this is on San Antonio as well. So I'm just going to create a new post, give it the name Mario's Car Wash, and I'm going to say this is on San Antonio, all right? And I'm going to hit publish. And again, we are going to see what we have. And we have three listings: Mario's Car Wash on San Antonio, Joe's Crab Shack on San Antonio, and Pizza Hut on Houston. The problem with this is that if you create, let's actually create the menu for each city. Let's go do that. And so I'm going to go to menus right here, and I'm going to drag these categories that we already created. Add to menu, San Antonio and Houston. Okay, I'm going to click Save Menu here, and then I'm going to make sure this menu name, it's in selected in my primary menu, and hit save. And then I'm going to check out the site. So you can see we have San Antonio here and we have Houston there. And now what we have, if I click on San Antonio, I get two listings: Joe's Crab Shack and Mario's Car Wash. So as you can see, this one is under the services category and this is under the fast food, but we don't have that right now implemented. If I click on Houston, I have Pizza Hut. All right. So if you wanted that level of structure where you don't have all this mixed up, because if somebody is in San Antonio, and maybe they are looking for fast food only, so they're not interested in Mario's Car Wash. So we need a second level of categories here. So let's go do that. I'm going to go and I'm going to create another category. This time it's going to be for Mario's Car Wash. Let's say this is under services. Or if you want to be as detailed as you want, you can say that this is car wash. Okay, but I'm going to keep it simple. So I'm just going to say services. And look what I'm going to do here. Where it says parent category, I'm going to select San Antonio, since it's a car wash that is located in that city. So I'm just going to click add new category. And as you can see, it's a subcategory of San Antonio now. So I'm just going to update it. And then I'm going to update the other listing that we have under San Antonio. And that will be, let me go to all posts. We have another under San Antonio here, which is Joe's Crab Shack. So I'm just going to edit that. And I'm going to select fast food. Let's say just we are going to create fast food for this. And I'm going to select San Antonio as the parent category. Okay, so I'm add new category. And even though it's not looking, actually, yeah, well, just go with it. We did it the right way. It's fast food under San Antonio. Hit update. And now I'm going to go back to the blog and see what we have right now. Currently, we have already selected fast food on San Antonio for Joe's Crab Shack and services for on San Antonio for car wash. So if we go to San Antonio, we get these two listings again. Why we are not getting services and fast food? That's because we still haven't updated the menu. So let's go do that. Under menu, I'm going to include these two new categories there. So add to menu. And this one are under San Antonio. Okay, so I'm going to save the menu. Hit save here, just in case. And let's check out the site again. So if we go to San Antonio, you can see we have two listings or two different items right now. So if I click on fast food, I'm just going to get whatever I have archived under fast food in San Antonio, which is in this case, Joe's Crab Shack. So if we go to services, we are going to get Mario's Car Wash and not the food court, because this is under services for San Antonio only. If we go to Houston, then as we don't have any categories there set, we just get this one, Pizza Hut. So I'm going to update this under fast food, edit post. And here I'm going to create a new category, because if I use fast food, this has San Antonio as its parent category. So I'm just going to create a new category, which is fast food again. Oh, I'm sorry, I messed up. Fast food under Houston. So add new category, and there you can see. If it is selected like this, then it is meant that Pizza Hut, or at least this entry, it's going to go under fast food or and under Houston as well. So I'm just going to update and let's check out the blog again. And this time we get San Antonio fast food, which we already saw, Joe's Crab Shack and services. Oops. And services, we get Mario's Car Wash. So if we go to Houston, we just get Pizza Hut and under Houston. We should get actually a listing here. I'm just going to check something very quick here. All right, we're not getting it because I forgot to include this Houston fast food. So I'm going to create this. If I drag it under this, like this, it means this belongs to this one. Even if we already have it selected like this, inside categories, all right? So I'm just going to save the menu, hit save here as well. Let's go back to the site, and this time you can see fast food there. Okay, so right now we have fast food under San Antonio and fast food under Houston, and if we check on fast food San Antonio, we just get Joe's Crab Shack, and if we select fast food on Houston, we just get Pizza Hut, and then you will enter the content for each of the listings here. So that's all with categories. I hope that you found this helpful, and well, I'll talk to you soon.